A CTA employee is recovering after being stabbed on a train platform in the South Loop overnight. Around 2 a.m., the worker was on the Roosevelt Red Line stop platform. A man came running toward him, followed by three people who were chasing him. One of them stabbed the CTA worker with a knife, then ran off. That CTA employee is in stable condition at Northwestern.